My name is Jason from Preda Machine. Today I'm going to introduce you the detailed functioning of Preda Machine Auto Decline 2. First of all, fill the oil tank with number 46 oil as our auto decline requires hydraulic system to start and support all the functioning. Second, put on the electricity. Then, as you can see in the video, put the steel coil into the feeding entrance so the leveling and feeding station can work on it. Look at the panel. Our colleague John is handling the feeding switch in the middle. It can control the leveling and feeding rows to move forward or backward as per your requirements. Then you can see that our colleague John is handling the leveling controllers to control the feeding rows up and down, so to control whether to feed or the depth you would like to feed on the coil. In China, it is 380 volts. 50 Hz, 3-phase standard voltage, yet Preda Machine offers customized voltage from 110 volts to 460 volts, 3-phase or single phase. To let you see closer on our feeding and leveling rollers, we are taking out the cover. There are three leveling rollers to make the coil even and plain to make further ducts. And the feeding rows are capable of 5 grooves in a width of 1300 mm coil. After passing the leveling and feeding station, as you can see in the video, it comes to the notching station. Piece of notching. Now shaft notching. Now TDF notching. And the last station is hydraulic shearing station. To show you the whole auto decline process, we are showing you starting from the PLC control. As seen in the video, the notching parameter is 7 mm and the TDF notching parameter is 30 mm. We put the parameter of two sides of ducts, both length is in 200 mm, one repeat. Press the button start. The notching and shearing is precise and nice, much better than manual work. And more importantly, it saves labor a lot and it is much more efficient. Then, let us have a closer look at the notching station, which is the most important station on auto decline 2. First, piece of notching in 7 mm, shaft notching, TDF notching, and shearing. the next experiment, we are showing you the auto duct tool working automatically in numerous repeats. We set it in 2 repeats as an example.
Okay.
First a repeat. Second repeat. And you can also set it into 3 repeats, 4 repeats, and more.